It's been just over a week since a 70-year-old man disappeared from his Ala Moana area condo. And his family has been searching the area ever since, never giving up hope. And they're pleading for the public's help. Sarah Yoro caught up with them today as they canvass the neighborhood.
The family of Chang Ho Han says they're confused and clueless. They've been frantically searching for him for more than 7 days. The 70-year-old Han suffers from dementia and requires daily medication.
We thought that he might come home by himself, but then I guess because of the weather and I don't know, he never did come back so far.
Today, his family members and friends canvassed the urban Honolulu area. They divided into groups and passed out flyers to people on the streets and at bus stops. Even complete strangers came out to help the cause.
Well, I saw it on the news last week and that he was missing, and that touched me, you know, so I found out that he lives here at my daughter's building, so I was, you know, felt even closer.
Ide has even organized her own volunteer search set for tomorrow in Kaka'ako. Han's family says police have only received a handful of calls from the public, which is quite unusual.
I don't really understand how a 70-year-old man, you know, who walks slow, he's on foot, he has no money with him, no ID, nothing valuable, and he's walking around in urban Honolulu where there's thousands of people and not one person has seen him or spotted him.
Song says her father is a very loving and giving person. She's grateful that others are trying to give back.
I know so many people are helping us, but it's not because of us. They love my dad. I never realized that he was so loved.
Han is about 5'5 and 155 pounds with white hair and brown eyes. He was last seen wearing dark colored pants, a red winter jacket, a dark blue polo shirt, and black dress shoes. Han walks with a slight hunch and also goes by the name Peter.
He might be resting because it's been so long. He might be just sitting down somewhere and unable to move at this point because he's weak.
This crisis could happen to anybody. So please take this matter as their own matter, and then please help us to look out for him.
If you have any information on Han's whereabouts, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.